Hi guys, it's Wombat, and today I'm presenting to you my top 5 Brazilian trailer mods. These trailers are free of charge, they work on 1.35, and of course they also work on DirectX 11. And I've compiled this list because I am hauling a lot, not only on EAA, but also on other Brazilian and South American maps. And one of the main reasons I'm able to find all these Brazilian and South American maps is because I watch a lot of videos on YouTube. These videos are mainly made in Spanish and Portuguese, and I don't understand any of that, but I have eyes. And the trailers they are using are quite different from the trailers we have in Europe. So for that reason, I wanted to compile this list of trailers made for the Brazilian and possibly for the entire South American markets. Just quickly, before we start, I have a question for you. If anyone knows why there are so many, not only trailers, but even trucks with raised, really high raised axles on the back, let me know in the comments, because I really am honestly curious about why that is. Like the trailers behind me right now, is it just for vanity? Please tell me that's not the case, because I really don't understand why they have these really high back ends, but they do in many cases, and it's not only on ETS2 and other games, it is in real life as well, and I really don't understand why. So if you know the reason why they do this, please let me know in the comments. And with that said, let's dive into the top 5 trailer mods for ETS2 1.35 Brazilian edition.
Let's go.
completes the list of trailers that I've found free of charge for $135 that works with DirectX 11 so far. There are a couple of trailer types that I haven't found yet. For instance, trailers for special transports and also for timber. Still looking for them, so if you know of any that are free of charge, works on DirectX 11, let me know in the comments. Thank you very, very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video as well. And if you did, please give me a thumbs up. And if you haven't done so already, subscribe as well. As always, feel free to share my videos in all your social media. If you do, thank you very, very much for that. And don't forget, links to these 5 mods are found in the video description. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye.